Have you ever wondered why Diwali? What is the significance of Diwali, you know? Have you ever realized that Diwali comes after very tough times? No? Diwali is the harbinger of happiness. It is the inflection point where from difficult times, people move on to happiness. All festivals have a relevance, no? If we actually think about it. And it serves a purpose. I think Diwali has a relevance that it teaches us that after difficult times, there has to be a point in which we dust ourselves up, get up and move forward again with enthusiasm, happiness. Somewhere this change has to happen, and that is where I think the importance of festival like Diwali comes. If you look at the current context, we all had trauma, we all had difficult times. We were passing through a lot of stress, the COVID, the second wave, the uncertainty, it brought all this to us. Now, there has to be a transformation. There has to be a change. There has to be a moment in which we accept our grief, in which we accept our losses, in which we accept our trauma and say, fair enough, we have gone through this, we have survived this, and now we shall move forward and we shall transform emotion to happiness, to looking forward, to excitement, to be able to add value to not only the country, but the society, but to be able to make a difference to everybody which is there. We shall be not only back to our pre-existing time before COVID or the trauma that we face, but we shall also be taking it to a level where we shall be happier, stronger, much more resilient, and much more willing to face the world and take it head on and make a difference to our society and to our family and to each one of us. Let this Diwali bring immense happiness to each one of us. Let this Diwali bring immense desire to make a different society. Let this Diwali make us more compassionate, more empathetic, more willing to serve the society and make a difference to everybody there. Let this Diwali be the harbinger of happiness, what it truly represents, and we shall do so. I'm wishing you a very happy Diwali, wishing you a lot of happiness, wishing you a lot of compassion, empathy, wishing you that when you emerge and look back and you say to yourself, I emerge as a better human being, I emerge as a stronger human being, I emerge as a happier human being. Let the Diwali be the inflection point. Very happy Diwali to all of you once again.